wins this one, he's got Ben Mandel next.
Who's that?
From Casa Robles. I think he's ranked number one or number two in our section.
Results at Web 30s, match 66. The drills of the finals by a major decision. Web 30s, match 68. Sleeman of Oakdale with a major decision. Web 30s, match 69. Rocha, Central Catholic, by decision. Web 30s, match 72. Dalton of Downey with a call in the third. Results at 135, match 81, Johnson of Vacaville with the call in the first. 135, match 86, Hollis, Nevada Union with the decision.
Come on, Dustin.
135, match 89, Johnson by forfeit.
Now coming in at number 5, match 97.
In the first period, Dustin's up 6-2.
Now coming to number 6. Match number 140 pounds. Michael Farrell, Grace Davis. And Gabe Bettencourt.
I hope his dad doesn't get kicked out again. Yeah. Last week. I guess he called the referee. You know, test the referee pretty good. I don't want to repeat what he said. I guess he got went off on him. He couldn't go last week, and he can't come this week.
What happened to Suggs or League?
League, I think. Yeah, League. So he couldn't go to Suggs, and he can't be here. 2 week suspension.
I know.
8-2, Dustin's ahead.
Now coming to bat number 4, match 99, 140 pounds, Joel Hanks and Lisa Verde, and Chase Nicholson of Tracy. Hanks, Nicholson, Matt Thorne.
Eight to three.
Now coming in at number 1, match number 140 pounds, Tanner Shirella, Bret Hart, and Trevor Painter of Nevada Union. Shirella, Painter, number 1. Now coming in at number 7, Jesse Stafford of Delaware.
over the top.
Pleasant Grove by decision.